And now it's time for the afternoon show with Luca. With Luca, Camilla, and Lionel. And Julia and Gunger. And here's Luca! Thank you, thank you. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the afternoon show with Luca. I'm your host, Luca D'Amico. I'm going to talk about all about Prairie Dawn. Year they start, 1971. Puppeteer, Fred Brill, and Stephanie D'Abruzzo. Color, pink, where do they live? Sesame Street. Best friend, maybe Rosita or Harry Monster or everybody else. Okay. Favorite toy, I don't know, Demi Dolls. Favorite food, maybe strawberry yogurt. Favorite color, maybe pink or red or whatever. Yeah. Favorite song. Favorite song is... And she always says, oh, welcome to our little play. Favorite movie or clip, whatever. Okay, now, let's get started. Here, assistants, everybody watch. Look, the first appearance, maybe.
What was that?
It's just the door creaking, that is all.
Everybody says that this whole place is haunted.
Oh no, it is just a deserted house, and no one lives here, that is all.
What was that?
There is nothing to be frightened of. It's just this old grandfather clock chiming.
Still kind of scared.
Oh, look.
Listen to that. It's somebody's moaning.
No, Walter. There is nothing to be frightened of. It is just the sound of the wind.
Help! What was that? Help.
It is just thunder and lightning. There is nothing to be frightened of. Relax.
I guess you're right.
Sure.
Oh, look at that. A cute little white mousey. Don't be scared, little mousey.
Wow, I love that. Now let's see the fairy tales today with Prairie Dawn about Rapunzel.
It's time once again for Fairy Tales Today, the show that tells you all the inside news about your favorite fairy tale characters. And now, here's the host of Fairy Tales Today, Prairie Dawn.
I am on location in the park where I
Wow, I love that Rapunzel. Don't you love Rapunzel? Yes, I would love to. Okay, listen to the new voice of Prairie Dawn. Look.
The girls in school, much till your tummy's full. Cookies are baked, it's time to feed, but healthy foods are what we need. And we've got time for snacks. For that, you get time out in the shoe.
oranges before. I could have been eating them for years.
But I just met you. Could someone over there please hand me an orange? Please? Hello? I'll just get it myself.
Excuse me. Yes. Let's talk to Gonger and Gilia. Okay. Hey, Gonger, what do you like Prairie Dawn? Well, I like her to be because I want to make strawberry yogurts for her. Yes. What do you like Gilia? Well, she's a girl like me. Yes. Okay, let's talk. Hey, Camilla, Lionel, do you like Prairie Dawn? Yes. Okay, thank you. Well, thanks for coming to my show. Bye. Say goodbye, everybody. Bye. 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 Okay. Goodbye. Thanks for coming to my show. See you next. See you later.